situation. It's not something I had in mind by saying, oh, you know, I hope someone comes down hurt. And I came in the mindset of just being ready to play and being that 12-30th man, and knowing that some nights I'm not going to play and some nights I am. But that's the reality of professional sports. You just never know. You know, you guys hear it from us all the time, that next man up mentality cliche that you probably hear whenever you ask about a role player, but it rings true because, you know, coaches always harp on the guys on the bench. Make sure you guys stay ready, and if you don't play, get your conditioning in, and make sure you're still looking after your body off the court, because you never know what's going to happen. And a lot of guys probably are like, yeah, right, yeah, whatever, like, I'm not going to play. But this is a prime example of not just me. I mean, Jordan Bell probably going to find some minutes. Jarebko, you know, Looney's in this, probably going to go up. So you just got to stay ready in professional sports, and I feel like I'm ready, and I feel like most of guys are.
Well, anything about basketball, you know, play tech that, you know, there's always that guy in the gym that's annoying, giving you a hard time. You've got the master here with the coaches. What's the best approach to take?
I think just not buying into his antics. It does get hard and frustrating, you know. He gets away with a lot out there, but you give him credit.
Stumble on that.
Twice, two times in a row, the same free throw. We told the referees about it, and they said it was legal. So that's all we can go by. He does it every free throw. By the law, it's legal. You're not supposed to have the money link over the line to the ball in your hand. Yeah. That's something for the league to figure out with them. But give him credit, man. Like, he's not the most skilled guy in the world. He's not the best shooter in the world. But the dude's grinded out an NBA career. He started out in Europe. I can't handle him too much. You know, he's fighting for his livelihood, and that's the way he plays. You know, he's quick on the game. A lot of times it's more mental than physical. You know, he's trying to get into KD's head and Clay's head and Steph's head, holding, grabbing, flopping, whatever he does. I can't handle it, because that's his role, and he's doing a tremendous job for that team. They seem to respond well, and he does those kind of things, and they made their run with him off the court too. So another thing we're looking at, maybe not the starting on the bench for it.
It did seem like he was still about 7 and a half.